pretty stressed out right now, but anyways, this kind of weather is really hard on wildlife of all kinds. I think this is the first time I've ever had an eagle that couldn't fly that was coated in ice.